Hey, what's up? Assalamualaikum. Tak habis lagi. Dia berbunyi lagi. Bagi dican lah. So, today we are going to review music box yang I bought it dekat mana Entahlah kat mana. Tapi irritating lah benda ni. Alright, welcome to Hadi Talk Show. Alright, for today, setelah the emotional video yang kemarin, alamak sedih lah. So, that's it. Hari ni kita tak nak sedih-sedih. I just want to say thank you again guys for the subscriber yang I had now 200. I'm very thankful. So I promise to you guys that I'm gonna do a better content next time. Okay. So today it's not about chat lagi. Let me stop a while for painting ni because I need to focus on the couple of design that I'm gonna do for macam lagi beberapa hari lagi. Okay, so today, look at this. EatCakeToday.com. My house, kita ada satu shop yang dekat gila. Dekat, betul-betul dekat. Dekat my house, iaitu EatCakeToday.com. So today, I'm gonna review this cake. Three of their best chocolate. Okay, the first one, not three lah chocolate, I mean two chocolate and one cheesecake. The first one is salted caramel drizzly chocolate cake, chocolate mousse cake, and the other one is kampung egg burn cheesecake. Okay, I bought them for this promotion, buy three get one free. All right, so don't want to waste any more time because you know I'm a big fan of chocolate and chocolate time. Let's open the first one first. Kita tengok how beautiful is the chocolate. How beautiful is the cake. Ooh, alright. So this is gonna be the burn cheesecake. Alright, burn cheesecake. Kampung burn cheesecake. Alright. I'm gonna put this one on the side. Ayo, tepi lah. Okay. And then, ooh, we have this drizzling chocolate pening. And the last one, we have chocolate mousse. There you go, three best seller. Okay, we have chocolate mousse, we have a chocolate drizzling, and we have kampung burn cheesecake.
Burning.
Etiquette burning, gotta burning, got nobody wanna shit. We can turning, gotta burning, got nobody wanna shit. Someone golden diamond, golden diamond, all the melody J. We got nothing. Pati piti nadin, pata de di pata kiti pa kwetiao cha kwetiao. Salamanta di pata pita cho titiao cho kwetiao. Salamanta ni, copyright, sorry. Lupa pula pasal copyright. Pada kau debon tepe, tepo tepen, tu pala patum peten, potom peten, pet. Pada kata pada pata kesan, pada kata peng King Salaman. King Salaman, okay. Guys, as you see here, kita ada this three best seller at eatcake.com. Okay. The salted caramel. So I'm gonna take some on the front. Alright. Okay. Look at this. Look at that. Alright. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma barik lana fima razaqtana wa qina azabanna. Amin. Okay. First words that coming from my mouth. Perkataan yang pertama yang keluar dari mulut is moist. Because what? The cake is so spongy. Moist. Not too sweet for the chocolate and caramel. It's not so sweet. And it's just nice. It balance up. Bila korang makan chocolate, okay, bila korang makan dia punya caramel, ni sauce eh, sauce mix together, it blends. Maknanya sweet dia tu blend. Maksud blends tu macam balance, balance, blends tu balance, balance, okay. Dia tak terlampau manis ke coklat, tak terlampau manis ke caramel. So this cake is kind of a looking forward cake. And seriously, it's nice, moist. So we move on to the next cake. Minum air dulu eh, bismillah. Okay, next is gonna be the kampung egg burnt cheesecake. I don't know why they call it kampung, but must be a reason why they call it kampung. And by the texture itself, it's burnt. Okay, for a cheesecake, burnt cheesecake, you should have this kind of macam burnt punya. Tengok, look at that. Burn punya texture. Dia hitam. Okay, so let's try. Don't waste any more time. Let's try. Bismillah. Biasa. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, bismillah. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, sedapnya. Oh my goodness. Ya Allah. Ya ampun, ya ampun, ya Allah, sedapnya. Ibarat makan sambil lagu-lagu macam ni. Itu masuk keindahan bila makan burnt cheesecake ni. Makan, bayangkan eh, kita makan, masuk dalam mulut je. Wow. Nice. Okay. Nothing can I say. Tak ada words yang boleh come out from my mouth yang mengatakan burnt cheesecake ni memang sedap gila. Burnt cheesecake ni memang sedap gila. Okay. Tak manis sangat. The cheese is very well dengan dia punya sweetness dia. Lepas tu dengan topping atas dia, macam you can feel macam arang. Kepala otak kau arang. Bukan arang, dia rasa macam terbakar. Macam burn, okay. That is why they call it burn cheesecake. So guys, 10 out of 10. Chocolate, I'm gonna give 8. And then burn cheesecake, I'm gonna give 9 out of 10. So yang ni is 8 of 10, 9 of 10, and then the last one is chocolate mousse. I'm a big fan of chocolate, so tak nak cakap apa, sebelum makan lagi aku dah boleh bagi 10 of 10. Sebab apa? I'm a big fan of chocolate. Paul! Paul tidur eh, Paul. Paul tidur eh, Paul G tidur lah. Oh, peneman hari ni, nama dia Paul G. So, what stand for G? Paul Guzman. There you go. Okay, last one. Chocolate mousse. Ui! Baru masuk fork dekat coklat mousse tu, kek tu, dia terus vroom, masuk terus vroom. Look at that. Nampak layer dia. Nampak tu, nampak tu layer dia. Nampak kan? Ha. Nampak tu. Jeng jeng jeng. Notch the chocolate mousse cake. It's delicious. Tak manis sangat. Dia punya cake, dia punya layer, dia transition between cake dengan dia punya mousse dia. The cake dia, I can taste it, is very soft. Not soft, sorry. Very mousse. Not mousse. Mousse tu, I want you down, I want you down. Tu mousse, bodoh. Is moist. Spongy. Yeah, I can say that. And the thing is, I don't, okay lah, I don't agree in one thing. Dia punya yang atas dia ni. Sebab atas dia, okay, nak kena bangun sikit, aku tunjuk eh. Okay, atas dia guys, korang tengok, dia macam ada macam taburan-taburan tu. I mean, dia bagus, for presentation is bagus. Tapi untuk orang yang macam barungan tu, macam saya, barungan. Okay, tak tahu apa barungan, ni barungan. Okay, barungan ni. Atas ni, dia, kalau korang macam dah tak sabar nak makan, korang makan benda tu, dia kena dekat korang punya tekak. And bila korang tertekan benda tu, macam tersedut, korang akan batuk. Okay? So, be careful. Make sure benda tu kena lidah korang. So, means bila korang nak makan kan? Okay? Korang ambil ni, padahal korang nak makan, padahal bagi alasan, bagi contoh lah kan? Okay? This thing, yang dia punya ni, yang punya serbuk dia tu, ke dalam dulu, masukkan kat lidah korang dulu. Okay, bismillah, masuk kat lidah. Ha? So, tebuk tu kena lidah korang, dia tak terus masuk ke tekak. So, moist cake, I'm gonna give 9 of 10. Okay, the reason kenapa I bagi 9 of 10, because dia belum masuk kategori mousse yang paling sedap, because I had try the best mousse in the world. Okay, I already tried that before, so dia tak boleh lawan yang tu. But untuk kita di Malaysia ni, I will give, this is the best mousse. Okay, this is the best mousse. For now, I'm gonna give, this is the best burn cheesecake I ever had, because this is the first time I having this. And salted caramel, caramel drizzle chocolate cake. For me, still not the best. Okay, still not the best, but is worth it, affordable, and things for you to try. Yes, of course. So guys, conclusion for today is eatcaketoday.com. I'm gonna see you guys again. Because what? You produce, you make cake yang macam orang kata in their own world class. Okay, so thank you again for opening the branch here in Taman Danau Desa. Thank you again. I'm looking forward for your next cake yang korang nak buat. I mean, korang dah buat dah benda tu, apa benda pandan-pandan tu. Okay, I'm gonna give it a try next time, the pandan-pandan thing. Okay, so signing out from this video, I'm Abdul Hadi Abdul Rahman. Okay, berumur lahir pada 21 hari bulan April 1988. Ingat birthday aku eh korang eh. Ingat. Okay, so now I'm gonna say goodbye. Assalamualaikum. Dan make sure jaga diri, pakai mask, and social distance. Like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget. Alright.
Paul, you wanna say something to them?
Paul nak tidur lah, Paul Guzman. Okay, Paul Guzman nak tidur lah. Bagi dia chance tidur lah eh.
Paul Guzman eh. Okay, Paul.
Bye bye. See you. Bye bye.